Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Just 1 in 4 train passengers trust the nation's rail companies in the wake of cancellations, delays, crowded carriages and soaring fares, a survey suggests. The damning verdict adds doubt to claims from industry bosses that rising passenger numbers in recent years mean they must be doing a good job. But most passengers are effectively captive customers, having suffered a decade of disappointment and unprecedented disruption over the last year. Consumer group which says only 23% of people said that they trusted train companies. Analysis of official data from a transport watchdog showed just 1 in 4 train passengers trust the nation's rail companies in the wake of cancellations, delays, crowded carriages and soaring fares, a survey suggests. File photo. The figures have seen a 6 percentage point drop from last year, and it means rail companies are the least trusted of all transport-related businesses, apart from car dealers. Over the last decade, passenger satisfaction with punctuality and reliability also fell by 6 percentage points, from 79% to 73%. For commuters, the number dropped by 10 percentage points over the same period, from 72% to 62%. In this time, ticket prices increased by 40%, more than 1.5 times higher than the overall rate of CPI inflation, 26%. And now trust in the industry is approaching its lowest point in the last 6 years, after months of disruption for Northern and Govia Thames Link, GTR, which said. Peter Vickery Smith, of which, said, with persistent poor service, delays, cancellations and the hassle of getting compensation, it's unsurprising that trust in the rail industry has been consistently low and is only getting worse. If the rail system is to have any hope of recovering passengers' trust, the government must step in to ensure that they are automatically compensated for delays and cancellations. The Rail Delivery Group, which represents train companies, apologized for recent disruption but said, once in a generation investment, we'll see 98p in every pound spent on train fares invested back into the railway. Now trust in the industry is approaching its lowest point in the last 6 years, after months of disruption for Northern and Govia Thames Link, GTR, which, said. File photo.